Motown.
Motown.
Motown. Motown.
Revolution will not be televised. Gil Scott-Heron ci diceva che la rivoluzione non si sarebbe mai vista in TV. Forse la sentirete in radio, o almeno è quello che stiamo provando a fare con RKO, una rivoluzione più che altro musicale, perché la musica che vi proponiamo nei nostri programmi è sicuramente diversa da quella che ascoltate in tutte le altre radio, ed è diversa anche quella che ascoltate in Motown, l'appuntamento del giovedì dedicato alla black music. Abbiamo incominciato con il poeta americano, questa era proprio una vera e propria poesia, quella di G. Scott Heron, però non nella versione originale, che è datata 1970, ma invece in quella del DJ brasiliano Taira, che gli ha dato una versione un po' tropicale, che a noi è piaciuta tantissimo e volevamo proporvela. Sicuramente non avete o avete sentito raramente la versione di Get Up Stand Up di Bob Marley, che vi facciamo ascoltare adesso con Kaleta e Zozo Afrobeat.
Stand up for you.
prima parte di Motown, nella quale il comune denominatore dei pezzi che abbiamo ascoltato è quello di essere delle versioni diverse da quelle originali. Infatti abbiamo ascoltato Get Up di Kaleta e Zozo Afrobeat, questo chitarrista africano che ha suonato con Fela Kuti e Lauryn Hill, con questo collettivo afro di New York. Subito dopo Jungle Fever dei Bacao Rhythm and Steel Band, che è una band di Amburgo che ha rifatto questo pezzo portato al successo dai Chacachas, clamoroso, detto bene, un gruppo belga Latin Soul, un pezzo che ha spopolato anche per il suo appeal molto erotico, e band molto simile, un po' un progetto parallelo dei Bacao, quello dei Mighty Mocambos, con The Next Message, ovvero la versione, la loro versione di The Message di Grandmaster Flash. Abbiamo chiuso con Don't Believe the Hype dei Brownout, sempre statunitensi, provengono da Austin, che hanno rifatto praticamente un album, Fear of a Brown Planet, che è un po' la loro versione di Fear of a Black Planet dei Public Enemy. Io sono Vito Santamato, questo è Motown e questi sono i Simander.
Hey! can't understand these feelings. My heart beats the way.
Vance e Suzanne hanno chiuso questa seconda quaterna di Motown, un disco che ha una storia tutta particolare, perché pensate, quando è uscito la prima volta l'hanno stampato solo in 200 copie ed è andato a ruba tra i DJ perché è piaciuto tantissimo. Ovviamente parliamo di fine anni 70, inizio anni 80, e poi non è stato più ristampato se non un paio di volte, ma in maniera non ufficiale. E finalmente quest'anno hanno deciso di rimetterlo un po' in mano a noi DJ, e con grande felicità possiamo suonarlo anche qui a Motown. Erano Vance e Suzanne con I Can't Get Along Without You. Subito prima c'era Ivan Neville, che è il figlio di Aaron Neville, molto più conosciuto insieme ai suoi fratelli, che cantava Dance Your Blues Away. Ancora prima i Blackbirds con Rock Creek Park, però non nella versione originale ma in una rieditata dal DJ di Istanbul Onur Engin, che però poi è sparito dopo un periodo in cui ha rieditato parecchi dischi che ci piacevano, chissà che fine ha fatto. E aveva aperto invece i quattro brani in sequenza di Motown, Brothers on the Slide dei Simon, del pezzo storico da Promised Heights del 74. Ricominciamo Motown con The Next Episode.
Should I say the mother, bringing us back again, from the drumming on the Congo, it came with a strong flow, and continued to grow, feet moved to the beat of the tabalo, that dig the story and follow, for then it landed, on American soil, through the sweat, the blood, and the toil.
It praised the Lord, shouted on chain gangs, paying it up, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin grass, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth in all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz fan. King Oliver's group was a train coming through to Chicago, bringing a New Orleans groove, and with Satchmo Blue, the audience knew. Basin Street Blues was the whole house tune, it was music. Great to dance to, great to romance to, with a lot to say to you. Relaying a message, revealing the essence of a jazz fan. In the 40s came bebop, the first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about Diz and Bird, giving the word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, thinking with velocity, about ornithology or anthropology, and even epistrophe, and this is real history. Thelonious Monk, a melodious thunk, no mistakes were made with the notes he played. His conception was recondite, a star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right, and Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place, and Max Roach, cymbal socking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing. John Coltrane, a man supreme, he was the cream, he was the wise one, the impression of Afro blue and of the promise that was not kept. He was a giant step, and there was Ornette Coleman, he was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. I wonder why the bankers couldn't use it. Now listen, see, the real mystery is how music history created by white men or any other white man, and pretended he originated, and contended that he innovated a jazz thing.
Of course we know who could really blow,
scheming on the meaning of a jazz thing. And this music ain't dead, so don't be misled by those who said that jazz is on his deathbed. Cause when Betty Carter sings this song, ain't nothing going on but simply good music, and you won't refuse it. She's taking her time making the nuances rhyme. Sonny Rollins, tenor saxophone with a big old tone, reciting poems with notes as words. And haven't you heard? Next stop Butter, right past Olio. Now there's young cats blowing, and more people, yes, they will be knowing. Jazz ain't the past, this music's gonna last. And as the facts unfold, remember who foretold, the 90s will be the decade of a jazz thing.
I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
I love jazz music. I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
Sick. I came from the corner where nobody got shit. Took the cars I was dealt, turned it in a hot spit. Now I'm not only a passenger, I'm in the cockpit. Been a long time coming, I was caught in a scramble of cats, trying to do the same thing that they man do. Eagles born to fly, rivers made to ramble. A dangerous mind, I'm a prime example.
I don't care, as long as the bass line's pumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away. I don't care, as long as the bass line's pumping, banging away. Make one move and I'm blown away. One false move and I'm blown away.
Super fans wanna run up on me, sparking a browner. You need to fall back, could be knocked.
marks around us. You in a hot area for marching powder. If you hold it chowder, just walk without it. Them real crook brothers don't talk about it. They never make a move till they thaw shit out, kid. I knew a lot of men who did bits for me. Him, they made a lot of money, they money never made them. The game of survival is filled with rivals. Knives and 4-5 slugs flying in spirals. The wicked is diseased and it ain't all viral. Could be greed and gluttony bubbling inside you, dog. Follow your pride, the river will guide you. Yo, follow them guys, them niggas will rob you. And have you up with something that don't really involve you. But you don't give a fuck, you wanna pump the volume, I know.
I don't care, as long as the bass starts bumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away. I don't care, as long as the bass starts bumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away.
Yo, the bassline thumping, the face kind jumping, the game looking sweeter than the baseline bumping. Don't come around these parts and waste time fronting. Them trick ass marks that get the 8-5 dumping, it ain't really about nothing. Philly just love cutting, they shut shit down before the law starts shutting. Get your route right, cousin. Be out night clubbing, relax. I wanna get lights out tonight, brother, perhaps. It's the percussion that keeps shit kinetic. For some it ain't, it's been more sweet. The street credit, some cats that play dirty, didn't live to regret it. But move to the music, you can live through the record. I'm a Philly boss player, a dope rhyme sayer. It's black ink back, getting cake by the layer, by the stack. Coming at us, get your weight right, yeah. If not, you making a mistake right there, for real.
I don't care, as long as the bass starts thumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away. I don't care, as long as the bass starts thumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away. I don't care, as long as the bass starts thumping, the drum line banging away. Make one move and I'll blow you away. One false move and I'll blow you away. I don't care, as long as the bass starts thumping.
Just one more time, let's make love. One more time, it ain't much. Welcome on. she like them. Next week they fightin'. Need protection, all your dress is bulletproof. You safe with me, girl.
I can't keep on losing you.
Where the hell you from? Where you taking this trip to?
Wait.
Don't hold, don't say to.
I can't keep on losing you. Gone too soon. Wait, we was just hanging. I can't seem to hold on to. Dang, the people that know me best, the kid that I won't forget. Too soon, I can't keep on losing.
Dang di Mac Miller chiudeva questa terza e ultima parte del 2019 di Motown, perché sì, chiudiamo per un paio di settimane per ferie. Motown si riposa un po', ma ci ritroveremo carichi giovedì 9 gennaio con la stessa formula, con qualche novità, perché ospiteremo alcuni amici DJ appassionati, addetti lavori, che ci daranno la loro visione di Black Music. Vi dicevo, Mac Miller, grande perdita per il rap, per la musica mondiale, scomparso nel 2018, sapete, in circostanze un po' particolari, grande potenziale per questo artista, purtroppo morto giovanissimo. Subito prima, The Roots con I Don't Care, da The Tipping Point del 2004, ancora prima Gangstar, il famigerato duo di Guru e DJ Premier con Justin, del film di Spike Lee, Mob Better Blues, e ancora prima i Breakdown Brass con The Next Episode, ovvero la loro versione del pezzo di Dr. Dre e Snoop Dogg, creata da questo collettivo di Brooklyn fatto di musicisti che suonano abitualmente o hanno suonato con Antibalas, Charles Bradley, Lee Fields o Sharon Jones e Dub Kings. Quindi chiudiamo Motown, chiudiamo la nostra maniera con gli auguri fatti dallo zio James. Quindi buone feste, che sia un anno molto carico di funk e di groove. Buona serata da Vito Sant'Amato e ci vediamo giovedì 9 gennaio su Motown. Merry Christmas!
Motown.
Motown.
Motown. Motown.